sitter. Before I form you in the belly, I have known you. And before you come forth from the womb, I have separated you. I have made you a prophet to the nations.
You flowered in and out of season, resilient to all the battles that came against you. You flourished in and out of season. Yes, I call you.
You see them flowers, them? Them does flowers in the dry season. These plenty, plenty colored hard time flowers. Them does flowers in the dry season. Me heart grieving inside me while everybody else laughing out rose flowers does flowers in rain. But these flowers that does play masks with colors, them does flowers in the dry season. In the dry times, them does flowers. These hard time bacchanal flowers, them don't care about rain and coolness. Them does flowers in the dry season. Purple color, salmon color, cream color, white color, cream color. A real carnival of colors. Red, pink, light pink, light pink. Wow, a procession of colors. Them does flowers in the dry season. Bacchanal carnival, hot time flowers, flowering bright, bright, bright. They bring light to me dry up heart and love to me eyes. These flowers, them flowers, does flower in the dry season. Them bougainvillea, beautiful flowers, them does flowers in the dry season.
Sister Gabriel, religious sister, a true daughter of unmarried Javoy, a leader, reader, writer, woman of courage, of faith, a lover of nature, life. You cared, you shared your heart, love, life, gave inspiration, encouraged, listened, a woman of fortitude. You gave of yourself, you toiled, fought the good fight to the finish. You have run the race. Rest in peace.
We're pilgrims on the journey of the narrow road. And those who've gone before us line the way, cheering on the faithful, encouraging the weary. Their lives are stirring testament to God's sustaining grace. As we bid farewell to you, you, woman of faith, woman of God, woman of resilience, woman of Anne Marie Chapwe, woman of the revolution, woman of St. Joseph of Cluny. May the footprints that you leave lead us to believe, and the lives we live inspire them to obey. Yes, bougainvillea, may the fruits of your labor continue to bloom. Rest in peace.